Join thousands of companies who have switched to Avaza to manage their business. Tracking and organizing your expenses in Avaza is a breeze. Create expenses from anywhere on any device and in any currency. Avaza is a one-stop shop for your business with integrated project management, time tracking, quotes, and invoicing. Say hello to Avaza. Here's how it works. To get started, head over to the expense menu. If you do not see the expense menu, please reach out to your administrator and request them to assign you the expense user role. This is your expense page. This shows all of the expenses created by you. You can reorder all your expenses by clicking the column title, for example, date or category. You can use the search box or use the filter option to find specific entries. Let's say you want to see all the expenses for meals category that are pending approval. Click the filter icon, select meals category and pending approval status. Click apply filters once you are done. The expense list will be filtered to only show expenses that match the filter criteria. You can create a new expense by clicking the Add Expense button or the plus icon here and here. Click on the Add Expense button to create a new expense. Let's go over some of the mandatory fields. Select an expense category, for example, meals. Your account admin can create more expense categories to match your business requirements. The expense date will represent the date on which the expense was incurred. By default, this is set to the current date, but you can change it as you like. Choose the currency the expense was incurred in. By default, this is set to your base currency. For expenses entered in a different currency than your base currency, Avaza will pull a relevant exchange rate. You can change this as needed. Let's enter the expense amount. Here you will enter any applicable sales tax, and then select if the amount you entered is inclusive or exclusive of tax. At this point, you can click the Verify and Save button or Save Expense as a Draft. Expenses and draft status are not made available for invoicing or reimbursement. This allows you to further edit them before verifying and submitting them. Let's look at the optional fields. Enter the merchant or supplier name here. A dropdown is available when a value already exists for this field. For example, organic foods, or you can enter a new value to create it. Select the payment method the expense incurred in. For example, select credit card if you paid for your expense via card. Your account admin can add additional payment methods to suit your business requirements. You can attach a soft copy of a receipt or another relevant document. To do this, click on the Upload Receipt and select your desired file. This is a great way to digitize your receipts and keep them safe in the cloud. If you are creating an expense on the go, you can take a picture of your receipt directly from your Avaza app or even attach files from your saved photos. Next, let's select if the expense is reimbursable. This would allow your admin to approve and generate reimbursements once the expense is approved. If you are unsure whether the expense is reimbursable or not, please ask your account administrator. Select the customer you wish to link this expense to. Please note that in order to mark an expense billable, it must be linked to a customer. Billable expenses can be invoiced to a client at a later date. Please ask your account admin if you are unsure about which option to choose. You can also select a project and task if required. You will only see projects and customer based on your project membership. Select a group or trip name for the expense. This is useful for reporting total expenses for specific work trips. A dropdown is available when a value already exists for this field. For example, trip to NZ, or you can enter a new value to create it. You can also add merchant tax numbers and notes relevant to the expense and click Verify and Save. Hooray! You have successfully created an expense. Expenses can also be created via email. Expenses created this way are automatically saved as a draft, and you can add specific details at a later time. To start creating expenses via email, go to the expense page and add this email address to your address book. Now you can easily create expenses on the go by taking a photo of the receipt and sending it in an email to the address you just added. You will need to edit the draft expense to add the amount, tax, and expense category. If your account requires approval for expenses, you can submit them by clicking the Submit for Approval button at the top of the expenses screen. Avaza will automatically send a notification email to the expense approver every time you submit an expense for approval. You will be notified when the expenses are approved or rejected via email. We hope you enjoyed the video. Please feel free to visit support.avaza.com for support articles and Q&A. You can also reach out to our friendly support team by emailing us on support@avaza.com.